Oh, welcome back for another Crash Bandicoot. I don't know which one we should try first. We came from... There's also a little doorway there. I don't know where that even leads. Let's try Snowbiz first. And if Snowbiz is too ridiculous, let's try and go through that dark... or not.
I see that Ripperoo failed to prove much of a challenge yet again. But back to business. There are crystals to be gathered, 20 to be exact. The planets will align shortly, all 13 of them, and this will create a power great enough to rip the Earth apart. Properly utilized, however, the crystals can absorb and contain the energy.
Crash, is that you? I've been looking everywhere. I don't have much time to tell you this. You have to be careful. Trusting Cortex seems a little unwise, Crash. I can't keep the data path open much longer. Crash, you need to block.
How is she talking to me? She doesn't have, like, space age stuff. How is she doing it? Running the red gem elsewhere. I feel like this is going to be the part of the game where I'm going to be, I want to say screaming is the word? Upset. Angry. Yes. Because it's definitely, he just slid. Whoa, you freaking mama. Oh, yeah, yeah. Why would there just be dynamite here? Is this an Ooga Booga? Nope. It's an apple tree. Oh, they're like aiming for me, you evil bastards! Ooh. Ahoy hoy! Bastard. Little evil little rascal. How did he hit? That's so unfair! See, it's things like that that make me go, what's up with this game? What? Why? What is up with the, okay. All right, I got it. All right. Here we go again already. Here we go with the nonsense. What am I supposed to do there? Yeah, you see, boys and girls, this is it. It's the life I chose. I was gonna say, what's the point of the mask if I'm just gonna die? Failure. The moment I step there, I'm gonna die. There's no, What was supposed to just happen there? You know the craziest part is like you think you have it. You're like, yeah, okay, I'm good. I got it. All good. All set to go. I didn't even realize I only have one life left. I was like, why are they giving me a mask? Ah, because the game's ridiculous. To stand on the very edge of it? Who the heck would know that? Games mean for the sake of being mean. What the f- Why not? I could use some apples. How do I get it? Where is it? Oh, come on, dude. This is so stupid. Just nonsense. They're the greatest. 125 boxes. Kiss my grits. You know, the greatest part of all this is that you all get to see that I'm not just screaming for no reason, that the game actually is maniacally evil. Yeah, I mean, if there wasn't a better time to save. Let's try air crash. They all sound ridiculous. Air crash. So I'm flying. Something's gonna be flying me. Am I gonna fly it? Perfect run up to death platform makes it appear. I don't know what that means. It's not even English. What the f- am I supposed to do? There we go. Figured it out. Can Bandicoot swim? I feel like that's definitely a thing. It's really weird because the masks give you like an extra hit that you can take. but they don't do anything if you like fall into the water, which is kinda nonsensical. Oh my gosh! Dude, I almost thought I just fell into the water. I would have freaked out. Ah, this crap again. I mean, oh, I love this. This is so much fun. I love almost dying. So much fun. You should all do it. Love playing. Can I jump? No! That's not a jump. It's not what I wanted. He doesn't know how to boost. Shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up. Okay, cool. Woo. Did you see that box just like floating in the water randomly there as if I'm gonna like legit gonna get it? That's a sign. That's a sign from a sign. Do you think I'm gonna actually try and get that box? Not this life, buddy. Booga booga. Yeah, see, now that there's a platform with a skull on it. And I don't like skulls, so we're just gonna go, I got. Booyakasha. I thought I could jump over them. Doesn't make a lot of sense that I wasn't able to. Bada boop bada pa 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 da chi cha da pa pa da pa. Nailed it. I feel like I'm gonna die right now. It feels ah. Well, at least I knew. I would love an Ooga Booga right now. What the f- Okay, first plan of action. Can I jump with this? No. No. Everything just seems to propel me forward into the darkness. This goes side to side. I can just hang out here. And when those two... What's the point of... All right, there we go. Your mother. Okay. Ooh. No! What the fuck was that? Ahoy, ahoy. Oh, my word. Let this demonic level end. How's everybody doing today? Everyone's doing well? I feel like there are much better ways to put those things. X. Always want to click A for some reason. I guess on most games it's A. All right, Barret. That was a little. Oh, you're cute. Oh, does he mean I'm gonna have to ride him? I have a feeling I'm gonna have to ride the bear. Ah, crap. Tap run for extra speed at the cost of control. Nope. Oh boy, it's you. I'm gonna assume if he knocks into something, he doesn't do well. No, you get, no! He missed the checkpoint. Why, bear, why? Why are there killer whales here? Why is stuff exploding? Checkpoint. Yes. No. Woo, buddy. What was I supposed to do there? There was water. I couldn't touch the water. Oh boy.
Over.
Sure. I wonder if I can run on the ice, because where that other statue was, there was ice in front of it. Or rather, there was like a hole. And I don't know if I can, like... I'm not gonna run on this ice. I'm unaware of the other ones. Your mother. See. Life. No. Why? Why is the crystal all the way here, but we still have like 39 minutes left of the level up? Gine. No. C, hit the C. Yes. Ah, your mother. Woo. Woo. See, there, what am I supposed to do there? Oh gosh, why can this bear jump so well? What kind of evil random nonsense is that? Yeah. Oh boy. If I slide, I swear to goodness I'm gonna scream. Yeah, that's about as good as it's gonna get. Oh, okay. That one wasn't too bad. We survived that better than 95% of the other levels that we play. That one wasn't too bad. Crash. That doesn't even sound slightly appetizing. Sliding can help you avoid dangerous obstacles. I disagree. Okay, here we go. Please don't be... Oh, it's going to be like one of the boulder thingies. Ah, crap. Now... These are like the worst for the eyes, like if you're trying to play the level. Whew. What was it again? No. That was ridiculous. Where's my C-box? There we go. No! I can dash under it. Ah, okay. It changes the game. It changes everything. Shut up. Just go. Shut up. Just run. Woo. Oh my gosh. It's gaining on me. What am I supposed to do? Where's my Ooga Booga? Woo! You sneaky little rascal. GG Nori. Did I die? I don't think I died. That's a new record. All right, just one more. Oh boy, the eel deal, that sounds like it's going to be so much fun. I can't wait. Special gem hides. But I have to sneeze so bad and it like won't come out. It's driving me crazy. Like I've had to sneeze for like 5 minutes. Can I even touch this water? Historically, I haven't been able to, so this is why I ask. One, two, three. So 2.5 seconds. Freaking A, man. Oh, you look terrible. Now, the strangest feeling. Not only can I not step on you. Oh, crap. Get away from me, dude. I remember this for some reason. I remember this as a kid having two choices. Makes things so much easier. Oh, it's maybe the other way. As there are two choices. That makes things so much easier. How the barrel just doesn't kill the mouse. Nope, that's a trap. Or do I actually have to go down? All right. No. This is a game dynamic I'm not welcoming. What? Okay, I guess there's spin up here at least. But this is gonna be Bad News Bears. I do not like green eggs and ham. All right. Can I? Yeah, see camera angles. You got to show me where I can go. If you don't show me where I can go, then I can't go there. Oi! What is happening? How was I supposed to have avoided that? Can anybody tell me? What was I supposed to have done? Nothing, because it had spikes all over it. Do 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 do. I think that's number 5.
10 of 25 crystals. You're on your way. I'm running low on power, so communication from this point will be difficult.
What's even weirder is at this point, you like just killed him as well. Like you just defeated him in the last game. So it's kind of like a, why would you, my gosh, did I just do that? I just did that. Did I just do that? I just did that. Did I just do that? Oh my gosh. I loaded the game by kicking A. I didn't save it. I didn't save the game. I was talking and didn't save the game. Oh, that's even better. I didn't know that was... Learning so many things about this game today. At least I pretty much know where to go. What if I can knock them off myself? No, I'm not gonna even try it. Because this game is already ridiculous. Oh. You know what's also weird about this game is that there are boxes that have like the question mark thing on them, but we know what's in them. There's never anything different than the apples. Get what I'm saying? No? Anyone? All right. Like I'm getting sick. Probably am. It's that time of year. Oh, I actually did it. So it was possible. Okay, now I'm gonna remember to save. I'm gonna shut up. Make sure I get this right. Do 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 do.
Ten of 25 crystals. You're on your way. I'm running low on power, so communication from this point will be difficult.
Try this again. X. About to overrun the next system. Yes. There we go. I'm used to just clicking A for everything on most games. I don't know why the A button would be load. Whoa, what are you doing here? She not want to talk to me? Oh, she helps me save? What is? Go away. Komodo Brothers. All right. How did she get here? Wouldn't it make more sense to have her help me? Oh, come on. Little rascal. Can all boss battles be like that? Did you see the other boss battles for the other Crash Bandicoot game? The second boss, you had to jump on TNT boxes in a certain sequence to be able to get him to jump next to him at the same exact time that you were on the other side of the room. What? Can all boss battles be like that? It was so simple and not complex. I like it. All right, everybody. That's definitely gonna do it for this video. Hope you all enjoyed. Don't forget to tune into the, what is that? What's going on? Ah, it's my sister. Don't forget to tune into the next one. See you.